I was in a cult for 10 years. Like, I would love that. That would be a really valuable experience to write about, and the recovery that, you know, 10 years of recovery after that. So there's a lot.